and welcome to Entertainment Today. I'm Martin Andrews. Thanks for joining us. Over the next 8 minutes, we should be delving into the latest Russian and international arts and entertainment news. First, though, here are today's highlights.
Snowball fighting seems to be the most suitable activity in this place, as the average temperature doesn't get higher than 0 degrees throughout the whole year. This is the city of Veliky Ustyug, situated 1,000 kilometres north of Moscow.
What do you want, madam, in the BB house?
Oh, Governor, who's your favourite contestant?
Nadia.
Ooh. What about you, sir?
Caroline.
Oh, must be somebody, isn't it, really?
Do you think I should dive it or not?
You know how many birds are dying blue holes?
No.
255.
Really?
I swear.
I'm ready for it. It's me being initiated as a technical diver and me reaching the main goal.
Beijing, come to Australia instead. Good night, mate.
That's the Opera House in Sydney. This is the Harbour Bridge. So what would you like to do after this then?
I'd love to do more musicals and maybe go into television.
Now, I've got to ask this for people at home. When's the marriage?
Marriage, not yet.
Well, I made it, and without killing myself or falling off. Siberia is considered to be one of the coldest places on Earth, and it's partially true, but the whole point is that Siberia stretches thousands of kilometres from the north to the south of Russia. The only thing now is that I've got to try and get down.
These horses exercise for 1 hour a day so they can get used to their harness and pulling the cart along behind them. I've then been told that they're free to graze in the afternoon, which is quite strange with all this snow on the ground. Now all the preparations are over, it's time to go for a ride. There we go. Got there in the end. Okay, let's go. Спасибо. And we're off.
Like, sir, what do you think about ghosts?
There are a lot about, actually.
So you believe
they
in
can
them,
be
then?
Very inconvenient. We don't like them much, do we, Peter?
Female ones are all right.
What about you, madam? Have you ever been to a clairvoyant?
I have.
And what happened there?
Oh, it all came true. Look at me. Look at me. Look what's happened. There's something weird. And it don't
look good. Who you gonna call? We are actually ghosts.
I ain't afraid of no ghosts.